Okay, we have a limited tag team match. Cameron and Natalya versus the Better Class. Vincent will be off. Okay, I'm playing on the side of Viper.
I must say, Lee Bell appears to be getting better and better with each passing week.
You know, you gotta wonder if her husband, Daniel Bryan, has been sharing her some tricks. What a reversal from Lee Bell. What's your analysis of Cameron?
Well, even though the title's not on the line in this one, you know she wants to get the win and build some momentum.
It's been an incredible night so far, and Jim, we still have that good main event to go.
Well, you know, the WWE champion's going to be competing in that huge match, and every time he's in the ring, something big's sure to happen. She slaps on the submission. It is beyond the diabolical things are going through that mind right now. When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. Rebel is out. We got a cover.
Thank you.
Whoa,
what is happening? What? I don't know what is happening.
Steps out.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. First five, this could be big.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Cool.
Thank you.
One, two, three. Okay. Okay, well, bye.